He had 50 beats stored on one chip. And he was right.
Make it quick. You said that on the phone? What the fuck is wrong with you, Trevor? Now that I've been disappointed in you, you know how I feel about that. Okay, here we go. Hey guys, welcome to my GTA 5 playthrough part 8. So yep, here we go.
Yeah.
coffee milk. joyful and peachy. Even in this world full of scum and detritus, it's only right that we all bear our share.
Ain't that true?
Take this poor wretch, on the run, desperate, alone, about to learn the true meaning of suffering, all for a few thousand bucks. Think you can find him for me?
Every man has a talent, Maud, and the rigorous administration of justice is one of mine.
That's why I love you, Trevor. I'll send you his file.
Shaven-headed, fruity leather chap-wearing fucking assholes.
They're assholes, Trevor, they are. They're chap-wearing assholes.
Wait, you little shit. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Hey, Michael fucking Townley, right? Bitch wife, two kids, 45, find them.
Those things are a big place, Trevor, and lots of people.
You are fucking useless. Huh? Find out who did that fucking robbery, all right? If Michael Townley lives there, or anyone matching his description, I'm gonna kill you and your fucking cousin.
Please.
Am I being clear now?
Yes, Trevor.
Thank you. Wait. Now smile. That's better. Now, Ron, shall we go? Cannot believe that they fucking destroyed my statue of impenetrage. The cheek, huh? The fucking cheek. You're meeting me at the Lost MC's airfield. I'll come in your ear when I get a hold of you.
I need to buy another gunshot.
I'm not buying anything. I need a sniper rifle with a high-powered scope. They say to support local business. Well, we're about to find out if that's true. Holy days. Better than any in this sorry country. We'll talk about the exact split when we're grounded, okay?
All right.
Emotional attachment. I mean, you might forego your cup to alleviate my heartache.
I might. I mean, I will. Good idea.
We don't have time to dwell on that now, because we got more runs, Ron. If there is one thing that they need south of that big fence, it is guns.
Trevor Phillips Industries. Technical expertise. Hmm? Managerial innovations. I'm unstoppable.
Oh, that's right. Now go. I need to meditate. Or masturbate. Or both. All right, well, I'll end it there. Thank you all for watching. See you later. Bye.